First of all, we'll take a look at the weather across the country. And our street scene today comes from Victoria. And you can see it up there on the screen. We thank Eagle News correspondent Jeanette Doiseau for that. She supplied this shot of Sanichin Bay. Now you can see all those birds on the water there. Looks like they've created a bit of a traffic jam. Not sure whether those were ducks or geese. Couldn't really focus in on that too much there. Pretty much all of Canada still in a heat wave today. As I said, we're getting ready for a holiday weekend here. Starting on the West Coast, sunny in Victoria, up to 27 degrees today. Vancouver, also lots of sunshine and 24. We move into Alberta. Edmonton, again, lots of sunshine. We got up to 26 degrees today. Feels a little warmer than that. Calgary, a few clouds and 25. Over in Saskatchewan, Regina, mainly sunny. They're at 30. Saskatoon, also at 30, but they have clouds in the sky. Winnipeg, 27 with a few clouds. And Toronto, mostly cloudy, 26 degrees there. Ottawa reporting thunder showers and light rain, 25 degrees. Montreal, mostly cloudy and 27. And still pretty warm, pretty hot, actually, in the Atlantic provinces. Fredericton earlier today had a thunderstorm warning, got a bit of light rain, but it's hot there. Really hot, 29 degrees. Halifax, partly cloudy, 28. But if you want moderate temperatures, or temperatures actually a bit on the cool side, the place to be today, St. John's, Newfoundland, they had fog there, and 14 degrees. That's a look at the weather.